Let's explore Victoria Beach, a hidden gem located in Laguna Beach, California. Victoria Beach is without a doubt one of Laguna's most famous beaches. It's home to iconic sites like the famed Pirate Tower.
We're here at the Pirate Tower, the hidden gem in Laguna Beach. Check this out. Not a lot of people here. Pretty nice.
It's also known for the circular man-made pool that blew up thanks to Instagram. I'm standing right on it. But while Victoria Beach has a degree of fame, it remains one of the city's most well-kept secrets. If you make the trek parking on PCH and following Victoria Drive until you reach the steps, you're sure to be rewarded. Check out Pirate Tower up close and personal. Pretty cool, huh?
And check that out. It's like Rapunzel's Tower. But this is the nicest one right here. I'm gonna do a 360. Beach.
Here's a trivia for you. When was the Pirate Tower created? Comment down below for your answers. Subscribe and you might win a prize. Other than exploring, this is the best beach for anyone who hates being bored, because there's a lot to do here. Do you see those two little crabs moving? Marine life at its best. Victoria Beach, you can surf, swim, and snorkel. I guess the best part that I really like about this place is it's not overcrowded. You can have an adventure but also a degree of seclusion. That is very rare anywhere on Earth these days. Now let's check out some more drone shots so we can appreciate the beauty of what this place has to offer. Low tide, the man-made pool is usually empty in the morning, but in the afternoon, when it's high tide, the pool gets filled up with water. It's really quite a sight to see. We went here during the peak of summer in July, but as you can see, there's really not that much people. I would say it's a pretty great retreat. As you can see, the people are widely spread apart on this beach. It's really great at capturing photos, and that was our agenda when we visited Victoria Beach. Check out the 360 views. Super relaxing. I sure hope you like that mini tour, and it's good to know that we can still visit a secluded beach right in our own backyard in Orange County, California. If you have any questions, comment down below, and we'll be sure to answer them accordingly. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more informational videos to come. Peace out!